I'm shocked you're not coming to my football game.
That sucks, man.
You didn't want to come, that's what you
did. No, I didn't want to come.
Let's be honest, it was just a reason to watch the fucking the football game.
Yes. They're officially criminalizing and making legal pedophilia.
You messaged Twitch and said, hey, can you ban me for a day?
I mean, they're all...
banned for a day.
I hope it's a day.
My knowledge? Oh, yeah.
You don't know what I got banned for?
What? Do you know why you got banned?
Yeah, I figured it out.
Those hurt, whatever.
Does
not hurt that much. Fingers are definitely...
I was about to kick him off my chat, somebody was talking shit to me. I said to him, also, I cannot wait to see you at TwitchCon. I'm going to beat the fuck out of you. I said, I'm not kidding. This is serious. When I see you, I'm going straight across your fucking
head. It feels like you got hit by something.
Why would you say that?
It's not like...